if you don't weaken hearing it the first time, and then try to get it live at the Juno Awards, but they had Leslie Flair sell vocals, but hearing like try to find the actual song, I was just like, wow, this is that song itself. When you think of great songs, great hidden gems, that one by Tropical Hip, It's Good Love You Know Weekend, that to me is a gem. I mean, that's like when you think of great Tropical Hip songs, It's Good Love You Know Weekend, I mean, hands down, that to me is a gem.